Stories tell of a carnival that would travel from town to town. At its head was a man surrounded by mystery, who was known only as Calypso. One day, this carnival came to my master's town. It was unlike anything he had seen before. In it, contestants would battle in vehicles of their choosing for a chance of winning a mysterious prize. Some said this prize was a single wish, anything the victor could possibly desire. But they also say that the stakes for playing were high. The cost of losing one's immortal soul. My master also tells me he did not start life out as a clown. He was once a boy. A boy who dreamt of fire, destruction, and twisted metal! Word of the deadly traveling show spread like the plague. Great was my master's skill in battle, but in the collection of souls, he was but a pawn. Calypso's time as the carnival's master of ceremonies came to an end. My master was ready to take his rightful place, seated at the throne of the Twisted Metal Empire!
What?